ladies and gentlemen. I'm still here at NACACON, only it's a little more of an intimate setting now with my friend William. William, how are you, my friend?
I'm good.
William and I know each other outside of NACACON. We're old friends. We were in a movie together called House of Forbidden Secrets by Mr. Todd Sheets, weren't we?
Yep.
That was, what, 4 years ago now?
Yeah, I think so.
Gosh, that's been a long time ago.
It doesn't feel that long.
Long nights on set. Oh, my gosh. Cold nights. Yeah, it was winter, like mid-February. It was about this time of year.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. And we didn't get out of there until like 10, 12 the next day sometimes. It was long.
Yeah.
What did you play in that movie?
I'd say a ghost, but I was probably multiple ghosts.
Like a ghostly demon something or other.
Yeah.
Some kind of spirit that wasn't happy with the new inhabitants of the House of Forbidden Secrets. Now, of course, you're a staff here at NACACON, is that correct?
Yep.
You worked for NACACON, or you do work. You're working right now. You're on break, actually.
Yep.
Excuse me, terrible Tim. Oh, he's got his pass. See, there you go. So what do you do for NACACON?
I work for registration.
Registration?
Yep.
Like all the vendors and the booths and stuff?
Actually, where you get your badges and stuff. My dad is actually the director.
So when we come in, we register with you, basically. Something like that is what you're talking about. Okay. And your dad?
Yeah, my dad's the director of registration.
Oh, really? Have you guys always been involved with NACACON?
No, we haven't, actually. I'm trying to remember. I don't remember all the dates to be exact, but I remember my dad started volunteering before I did when I was in high school, and then he got involved with staff, and then me and my brother were staff assistants, and then we worked our way up to staff, and we've been staffing the last 3 years, I think.
Did we talk to you last year when we were here?
I don't believe so.
I don't think we did. I think I saw you passing through, but we never spoke to you.
Probably.
So you don't do any of the cosplay, you just kind of work and have fun?
Well, I'm actually cosplaying Uta from Tokyo Ghoul right now.
Oh, you are? Is that what all these tattoos and things are about?
Yeah.
Okay.
My hair. I had my hair back.
Okay.
Lunch.
Well, of course. So actually, tomorrow night. This is the big party.
Yeah, we've got a...
I'm getting secrets of NACACON here.
Yeah, on Sunday night, after we tear everything down and everything's packed up, ready to be shipped out, we have what we call the Dead Dog Party.
Okay.
We basically just have an after party for the staff and the guests.
Dead dog, does that require you, like, you have to kill a furry to get in or something?
No.
That's kind of mean.
And it does sound pretty mean.
So it's just for staff, basically.
Mm-hmm. And the guests.
So the guests can actually come too?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's not like closed to the public. Is it? So it's not like a secret party?
Well, it's like...
you don't have to know a password or a secret handshake.
Like the voice actors and the Japanese guests get to go.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So they get to loosen up and have some fun after their big weekend, too.
Yeah.
So it's for everybody just to kind of, at the end of the weekend, let loose. Everybody has fun. Nobody has to work. It's just good times for everyone.
Yep.
And then like 3 days hangover. William, my friend, it was good to see you.
You too.
You look fabulous.
Thank you.
You too. TV 25, always
something
on. There we go.